Greetings, gamers. PEMBY'S66 here. Now, this particular game footage is from Warzone. I forget the name of the map because it's still very new to me. You know, it's took me all this time to get into the multiplayer on Killzone 3, but I'm so glad I have. And this gameplay features, you probably hear me talking about it, features some mad moments in the jetpack. And I'll tell you what, when it comes to online shooters, I've not had as much fun in ages playing an online shooter. All around, I won't say it's the best, but for just pure unadulterated fun, high adrenaline, fast paced action, this game's got it all. I thoroughly recommend it and enjoy the match. Checking out mini map. Here we go. Enemies in the jetpack. Oh dear. Watch out.
What are you doing?
Hey! Oh, I got fucking got to get one of these. I'm loving it. Oh shit. Trophy pilot swings, mid-air kill. That's what I've been trying to do. Oh, for fuck's sake. What are that way then? These backpacks really good. How many bleeding shots that I can take? It's really good though, this. Absolutely awesome. I didn't know Killzone 3 was as much fun as this.
Thank you.
was in. I couldn't see him anyway. That, you leading metal bastard.
Oh.
Too much. You going, fuckhead? I'm reading that I couldn't get no thrust then. Shouldn't have that many bleeding bullets to put them down. Hey, I'm PEMBY'S 66. I hope you enjoyed that. This is what practically the best shooter online at the moment, I would say. That I've played. That is just unbelievably good. Fourth, 42 kills, 23 deaths. I just Al Capone 666 got 43, but I've got a better KD in him. Anyway, I enjoyed that. I'm out.